is the first episode of my Christmas series. So this week I'm going to be showing you how I decorated my room for Christmas. And I'm really, really excited about this, so let's just get on into it.
Alright, so the first DIY that I'm going to be showing you is a DIY glue gun snowflake kind of decoration thing. I'm not too sure what to actually call it, but it's very easy to make. You just kind of create the design using a glue gun, and you do this on like a piece of glass. I just used a glass from like a photo frame. And please, please, please be careful when you do this, because I actually cut my finger on the glass. So yeah, just be careful of that. And then once it is dry, then I literally just peeled it off of the glass, because it was like, it was quite easy to peel off. And then after that, I just set aside all the snowflakes that I created. And once I had finished that, then I just gathered a whole bunch of nail polish colors. So I used like a blue, purple, green, gold, like those kind of Christmassy colors. You can kind of just be creative with it. And then with that, I just painted the snowflakes, and yeah, it just made it really colorful and look really, really pretty. So then after I had finished doing that with all my snowflakes, I then stuck them up on my wall using a bit of Prestick. You can literally use whatever you want. I just thought that Prestick would be the best option. So yeah, that's kind of what I did for the first DIY. And then along the same lines, I also did paper snowflakes, which are very, very easy to make. I can list a tutorial in the description that you can check out if you do not know how to make them. But I have these up every single year because I think that they look so nice. And whenever people are passing by my house, I always see them looking up at the windows and pointing or looking very, very surprised by it. So it's always fun to watch. Then the most obvious thing you can do is switching out your bedding. So I just made a switch of my blankets. So I just put a lighter colored blanket because I thought that it was more snow-like. And then I switched out one of my pillows because I had a plaid one, which looks quite cool. And then for my bedside table, I just took a pine cone, which I already had, but it was just a pine cone that I had painted green. And fake presents, so it looked like a fake Christmas tree, and then a jar of candy sweets. Then next I did a nativity scene, which is pretty cool. The nativity scene I already had, you can get it from literally any store. They sell them like everywhere at this time. So yeah, I just took that and I used Prestick to make sure that it sticks to the box. And yeah, I thought it came out quite cute. And yeah, that's about it.
Ideas and you learn something, and that your rooms will be looking really, really festive after this video. Yeah, I'm really excited about this series, and yeah, I guess I'll see you guys next week with an all new video. Bye guys. With Christmas tea inside, a Christmas hat. I'm in a room that's decorated for Christmas. I've got Christmas lights, like I'm looking at Christmas lights, like, oh my my gosh, I am so excited for Christmas. You guys have no idea. Like, I don't think you guys are even ready. So, yeah.